Warum Bruha? Hey fam, what's up? It's your girl Allison Doll and I'm back with another video. So for tonight's video, kita nyo naman sa title, mukbang, Jollibee Brunei version. So, I'm with my pamangkin right now. He will be driving me, us, to Jollibee. But I'm still waiting for my sister and the other kids kasi gusto daw nilang sumama, makikivlog sila. So, let's go! And, my goodness, yung bangs ko. Where are we?
Jollibee.
So, order na kami. Let's go. Ang dami namin in order.
Ang lagi?
Kawawa na naman wallet ko. And we're back! So, ang init guys. I'm going to click my bangs first. So as you can see, this is going to be my first mukbang video. With my baby girls. Hindi na pala baby yung isa. Yan. So this is Ate Jam. And this is Matra. Say hi. What's the sound effects? Ako dyan
na.
So, ito, we have Jollibee Brunei. So this is, ito, bumili ako ng pan, family pan, spaghetti. We have fries, crispy chicken fillet. This is chicken strips. And this is Brunei's very own nasi lemak. It's traditional food. Hindi ako nakapag-google kung anong nasi lemak. So, traditional food. Ayan siya. So, today's video, magkakwento lang naman kami while eating. Asan na yung cake nyo?
Ay, ako alam ko. I know, nasi lemak is actually made from rice. Na may kasama yung coconut milk. It's cooked with coconut milk. Yeah, you know, they call it santan, so it's called nasi lemak. Lemak is fats, I think, something like that. Yeah.
Thank you for the information, Google.
Yeah. So, yung Google. Oh, Google, ah.
Hindi, siya nga, ikaw nga yung human Google ko. Where is Abang? You need your plate for your parang gusto ko na rin magtali ng hair. I don't like eating with my hair in the way, so. Anyways, mag-eat na kami. Walang ano to. Walang plate. Yung time na rin ni Habang. You wait first, we wait. And then, tsaka ti Mama, ano pang ganun ng style. So, we have chicken! The best chicken. Okay na. Nai-explain muna kung anong nasi lemak. So, anyway, nasi lemak is a Malay fragrant rice dish cooked in coconut milk and pandan leaf. It is commonly found in Malaysia, where it is considered the national dish. So, ayon. It is also the native dish in neighboring areas with significant Malay populations such as Singapore, Brunei, and southern Thailand. So, yun. Ito yung... Basta, masarap siya. This is what I usually buy. In Jollibee. And it's only for... This is a la carte, so it's $3.80 only. Abang will bring your drinks. You can eat na, so...
Yay!
I have my food.
I have food. See that you're all my employees. Hello.
Okay, so we're going to eat na. Smile muna pang ano to, pang... Pang thumbnail. Dali. Tawa ko mo to. Tawa ko mo yung fries. Aha, ito yung burger. Mga 5 seconds lang. 1, 2, 3. Nudge, look there! Look there! Look there! Okay, yun lang yun.
Hi, drinks!
And, Kat, you're not supposed to go up there. You know, like, no.
Come on. My wife's mocking you. Oh, sorry.
Okay, so, anyway. 2 weeks akong hindi nakakapag-upload sa YouTube. Why? Been busy, you know. her lola, her mamu, my mom. Umuwi kasi siya here for Hari Raya. So, vacation. So, yeah. Busy, gala here, gala there. Wasn't really able to do some videos. Why? Hindi ka nga siya? Baby, Mars, you're not supposed to go up. Gusto niya rin po makita eh, pero hindi pwede. Di ba, you're not supposed to go up?
Yes!
I'll just leave you some food later.
Okay, so, lilibo na
lang. Sister, let's eat.
Lunch.
Yeah,
you can join me.
The kitchen. So, let's eat the baby. What do you want? Spaghetti?
Spaghetti?
Spaghetti. Did you go to school today?
Yeah.
So, how was school? Good. Haka, did you go to school today?
Yes.
How was school?
Good.
Sister, did you go to school today? She have sick. Yeah, she has sick. By the way, my sister is also a teacher. Yeah, just like me. She also teaches KG back. Kinder.
Who's this teacher?
So Yun, that's really the reason why I've been in IA sa YouTube. Yeah, ngayon. Kasi nga, naging busy. Although holidays yun, dapat nga mas marami akong naging videos during the school holidays. Careful. Actually, we still have chocolate sundaes, but we put it inside the fridge first.
Freezer.
Freezer. Kung naman i-correct mo pa ako, channel ko to eh, ha? You're not going to tie your hair? Do you want chicken? No? Ay, huwag makalag. So, ito siya. See, meron siyang cucumber. I chose spicy chicken, so good luck. Pini ko, iyak-iyak na naman ako dito. Kasi maakang naman ang pinili ko. But I love spicy chicken. So this is what you call the sambal. It's, it has little fish. What do you call this? Alam ko sa Tagalog, di ba dilis to?
Yeah, this one. I call it dilis.
Here in Brunei, we call it ikan bilis. Mabilis. Joke pa. Pinakamabilis na isda sa mundo?
Ibilis!
Ako kayo! Ito naman. So, ayun. May automatic sound effect na ako. So, let's just eat. So, you have to talk to them. How was your day? Do you have any homework in school? You don't have homework? Why? Can I give you some of my homework? She's already in year one. Kumbaga, in the Philippines, it's grade one. Do we still call it grade one sa Philippines? So anyway, kaka is already, kaka means ate here in Brunei. So, ano ko maibig sabihin ng mukbang? Actually, mahilig ako mag-watch on YouTube and all that, what mukbang means. Like, eating a lot of food while interacting with people. Actually, yung people na yun, yung camera ko lang, di ba? Ano na lang. And since mahilig naman sila kumain like me, sila na yung sinama ko sa video. Di ba? Pahihira ako pa ba sa video? Ano na mag-mukbang ako mag-isang mukbang? Charot. You want chicken? There's chicken there.
Naku, madami ang food.
Medyo bakit ko may stock of fish. What do you want to get? Drinks. This one, you have the Coke vanilla and you have the, oh, this is my lemon tea. Why is it here?
That's why I was getting
the... You go ask Abang if he wants to eat also. There's spaghetti and chicken here. Abang means kuya. Well, kuya ka sila. Eldest is... How old is kuya?
18.
Eldest is 18. Aba. She's 15. And Nachua is turning 7 soon.
And then 41!
Yeah. 41! Ako hindi ka natatanong yet. Kasi baka birthday ko lang naman, di ba? Silver year. Silver year, 25 years old. yung sunog, I have a pet cat. Nandito siya sa baba. Nag-aabaw siya. I think gusto niya rin mag-eat. So yung mag-joy, pero di pwede. Diba ang sarap?
Kami,
you also drink it. Thank you. Thank you. Ako, ay, loko. Ako,
that's it.
Nag-record pa naman. Nag-record pa naman. So, ito lang yung kinakain ni ate. Ano yung tingin?
Jackfruit.
Kilala niya yung dun sa, ano, sa Titanic, si Jack. Naging fruit na lang. So, Jack. Horny, no? Tawa kayo, dali na. May sarili ako sa sound effects. Hindi ko na kailangan mag-edit. My gosh. Here you're drinking mountain dew.
It's the dew from the mountain.
Yeah, that's why it's called
the mountain dew. Where's that? Again. Again. Rice is classy. Spaghetti. Chicken is ayam. Open is baba.
I should make a vlog like teaching.
Kaka is ate.
Nasabi ko na yun. Ayaw ko sabihin yung buso ko.
Adik. A-D. IK.
That means younger brother or younger sister.
Sa Pilipinas.
Sa Pilipinas. Ano ibig sabihin ng ade? Yung tutukhang pa. Naku, mag-tutukhang pa yun. Yung president. Don't drink and drink and drink. You have to eat. Ano, kasi dami kong binili. Okay lang yun. May baon na ako. Bukas na ako mag-isip na babaunin ko.
Is worth
it. No, s'mores. The food is not for you. Pagod ka ka, ha? Yeah. Alam mo, actually, wala na ako makwento eh. So, it's actually a festive season here in Brunei. We call it the Hari Raya. But it's commonly known as Eid Mubarak. So they usually. They usually celebrate it for a month after a month.
It's a celebration after the Ramadan.
After the Ramadan. Period. So after now Ramadan, that's 1 month, they will celebrate Hari Raya. It's their most wonderful time of the year. For them. Baga sa atin, Christmas, yon. Sila, Hari Raya. Eid Mubarak. Sports, gusto mo pakita sa camera? You don't show him that he's going to go up.
He's going to go up.
How are you? I'm going to
the camera.
You want him to go upstairs?
Actually, I wasn't really planning to do vlogging tonight because I feel tired and sick. Remember, pumatok yung sister ko. With this little girl. At best, aurang-aura siya. Ayun ka nga, bebe. Pakita mo sa kanila yung damit mo. Dali.
So, here.
So, bagong bili namin yan, ha?
Bagong bili pa daw niya. So, nagpo-complain sa atin na hindi ka mag-vlog. Binilhan pa namin ng Baju. Yan, ganyan. What? Baju is damit. So,
tara.
See? Ganyan. Mas ma-aura pa siya kaysa sa akin. So, mas excited pa sila mag-vlog sa akin. So, yeah, that's it. partner's gift na din.
Tadaaa! Diba? Ka lang kasi may sexy shot.
Kaya nga, buti nga sa pag-vlog, ito lang ang pinapakita. Hindi na kailangan ako. Pwede ko pag hihintayin yung makubos
na rin. Anyway, on Sunday, we're going to have our outdoor activities. We're going to Dasig. That will be the next vlog. Okay.
Tapos hindi na tuloy. So, kailangan matuloy. Siyempre, kasi sinabi niya. My God, in-announce niya na. Okay, wala na akong no choice.
Si ate, taga-tawa lang. Tahimik mo.
Yaman na siya sa akin. I'm very...
Yeah.
Bukas na mo.
I am. Lord. You don't want chicken? Just now you said you wanted chicken. Ay, naku, may kwento pa ako sa inyo, guys. Kanina nung umorder sa Jollibee. Sayang hindi ko na-video ulit. I was with her nung nag-order kami. So, siyempre, tinanong na ako ni Kuya kung ano daw orderin ko. Siyempre, sabi ko, wait lang, I'm still thinking what to order. Siya, umu-order siya mag-isabi. She's like, can I have one spaghetti with chicken? And then I also want chocolate sundae. Sabi ko, Kuya, no, don't listen to her, ha? Sa akin ka makinig, ka loka. And then, siguro sa isip niya, bagal-bagal na kumilos. Yun na nga yun, no? Kaya, was I mabagal just now? That's why you wanted to order.
Si Kuya naman may isulat siya.
May?
May isulat naman
si Kuya. Si Kuya naman, sinulat niya din. At hey, kung tuwa siya. Tuwa siguro siya kasi, ayun o.
Hindi naman pa niya
yung mood. The little cutest, hindi naman siya dito. Big girl siya. Big girl ka na to. Yeah. Siya na nga lang yung baby namin eh, but...
Baby
ulit. Oo, baby din kita. Ito naman. Baby din.
Eh, makita siya. Bebe, maanghang kinakain ni Mami.
Maanghang.
No.
Ay, Bebe? Gusto mo magpakita sa video? Punta ka dito. Ito. Nahiyak na siya. No, don't worry. He's not going to grab that. Subukan mo. Pahiya. Umesto na siya. Andito siya, actually. Eh, yung chair ang ulo mo. Ayun. Ano? Ganyan niya. Pero alam niya hindi siya pwedeng mag-get. Pero pag nakataligot ako, he will get. So, ay! Nahulog yung bakla. Oops, sorry. I love you. Baby! Maunghang nga! So yeah, that's it. Balik na. Wait na. As I told you, kung hihintay niyo kaming matapos mag-get, abutin tayo ng 1 hour. Joke. Yung reason nga lang is for you guys to know why I've been MIA for 2 weeks. Nakita ko rin yung calendar. Baby, 2 weeks ako hindi nakapag-upload. Nakaka-miss dyan. Pero yan. Na! No! So yeah.
Hopefully, alam din siya kasi nag-$40 siya.
Okay lang! May ba at least may pang bagong bukas. Ang gastos pala mag-vlog, no? Naka 40 plus ako. Actually, spent $43 for this. It's okay. As long as it's food. That's my motto. Okay lang. Magtipid ka na sa lahat, wag lang sa pagkain. I thank you. So, ayun. Hopefully, starting today, makapag-upload na ulit ng videos like twice a week, like how I always used to. You will see her most of the time nasa vlog. By the way, pansin nyo, medyo iba na ang setup ng house kasi lumipat din ako.
Next to her house.
So yeah. So siguro that's it. That's going to be the end of my video. If you haven't subscribe to my channel and click on that notification button. Click notification bell button. Oh, diba? Nakalimutan ko na take 2. So that's it. That's going to be the end of my video. If you haven't subscribed, do subscribe. Don't forget to click on that notification bell button down below to keep you posted whenever I upload new video. Don't forget to like, share, and comment down below. And remember, do you remember that? Dream without fear.
No.
Love. Oh my God! Sorry po, bungsog na ako. Again, dream without fear and love without limits. Bye!
Yes!
S'mores, patayin mo yung video.
Patayin mo pa kayo yung papatayin.
Pakainin mo lang, ma'am. Babag na lang.
Yum, yum, yum.
I love you. There ain't nothing in this world, nothing in this world like a Filipino girl. There ain't nothing in this world, nothing in this world like a Filipino girl.